Opening to the first Beastie Boys album starts with John Bonham's drums. It's, of course, When the Levee Breaks, but it starts with a... And you have the Rover. So the point is, John Bonham was like my first drum hero that had all of these cool, cool drum intros. The groove on Fool in the Rain, which is a kind of cool swing thing.